typical day for me is I come in the morning, go talk to the dispatcher, he'll give me the first repair order for the day, do a safety check, go through my process, and then when I kick the car out, I make sure that's in better condition than when it came in. What I love about my job is figuring out each individual unique problems that a car comes in with and solving them. The tougher the problem, the more rewarding it can be. I felt quite confident once I finished foundation going into my first job in the automotive industry because it gave me a good foundation of all the basics in terms of safety, maintenance, and how to operate around in a shop.
I think we should wrap this up and I'll see you there.
Sounds good. See you there.
The BCIT Automotive Foundation program is engineered to give students a skill set that they can take forward into the automotive repair industry. The foundation program is 30 weeks long. It is the first level of four to be able to make it all the way to Red Seal, which is a licensed technician. You are going to learn the fundamentals, and some of those fundamentals are basic electrical, brakes, suspension, steering. It's all stuff a student would need to enter into a entry-level position at an automotive repair facility. We have a vast amount of cars in our training fleet, approximately 130 vehicles altogether. That's important because we can duplicate the learning environment to what the students may be exposed to out in industry.
It's just been so helpful. I cannot say enough how helpful it was to be in this program and to learn everything that I did. It was a lot of hands-on learning, and the instructors knew how to teach. They knew how to get you engaged in what you were learning and how to make sure it sticks. It was just so much fun.
I enjoy coming here every day, working with the students. They don't feel like they're actually in school, so to speak. So they're coming here, they're having fun, they're learning, and for the most part, my job's pretty much complete.